Right, Dinnabury TV, we've got Jordan Allen here after our Scottish Cup game on Saturday, Darvel beating Stranraer in the second round. You scored the goal that takes us into the third round, Jordan, just talk us through it.
Obviously it's always good to get a goal, I think there's been a bit of spotlight on the goal, but it was more of a team performance than it's ever been, to be fair. We kind of held on where I think maybe a couple of weeks ago we might have struggled there, so it's good to see the kind of the team kind of bonding and managing to see the game out. But in terms of the goal, it's something we work on all the time. We want our fullbacks high, we want to be in the box as much as possible. I think everyone knows when Dan's got the ball that there's a chance it's going to land somewhere in the box perfectly. So I just kind of, I try to time it as much as I could. And he's put it right on my head, to be fair. All I had to do was redirect it, there wasn't much in it. Just try to get it on target and it's side netting, so no, it was good.
It was a good ball. There's a couple of chances, obviously, before then. Yeah. Kirky's got a good chance, he just tugs it wide and that as well. But no, it was a great team goal, I have to say. But Darren will say forever, he'll forever talk about that assist, even though it was you that scored the goal, but there you are. But no, quite fitting that it was against your old club. Do you feel any remorse at all?
Nah, none. No, of course, obviously, like, I played with Hamish, I like to see Hamish doing well, and obviously Robbo and Gal and stuff like that, but you don't go there feeling like that. You want to go money, you want to go as well as you can and show clubs that they might still be missing and stuff like that. So it's not a case of feeling like, oh, I feel sorry for them. Of course I want them to do well, but no, it's all about us just now.
Definitely. So what was the dressing room like at full time?
I don't think we even got a team talk before we put that tune on. I'm horny tune. I don't even think, nah, we didn't. We straight into the song and then Mick managed to speak after it for a bit, holding his emotions in, which is good. But no, I think obviously I stay for the club. I think the boys rose to the occasion well, even though the boys... Yep. I think most of them have kind of been at the Scottish Cup, but we know what it means to the club and the fans and stuff like that. I think it's a big moment in general for everyone. So we're never going to kind of lie down and just accept the fact that they're a League Two team. We're obviously two leagues below them. We were going there to win, and that was the case the whole time.
Absolutely. And another away tie to Brechin, obviously in the next round, the draw getting made yesterday. What's the lads' thoughts on that so far?
I think we would love a home tie at some point.
Get one in the final.
That'd be ideal, aye. That'd be ideal. No, I think Brechin, it'll be tough to go. They've done all right this season, as far as I'm aware. We know
sitting fourth, I think, in the Highland League.
So we know they've put a bit of money in as well. They've got players who have played at a higher level. We'll not underestimate them by any means. But we'll go there to win again. We'll not go there to lie down. And we'll go there to go do well and compete.
Absolutely. And do you start dreaming now with a big home tie to a Premiership team, or is it too early?
I think it is. listen, you can always dream. I mean, I'm sure the fans will dream, and obviously you get the directors and stuff like that, but we just need to take each game as it comes. That's like we've it. Been doing. We're not going to look too far ahead. We'll just take each week as it comes. Back to league action Saturday, so it'll be, as I said, back to league action and take each day as it comes.
And you enjoying your football so far at Darvel this season?
Of course. It's one of the best changing rooms I've been in terms of a family spirit. Yep. When you're in League One, League Two clubs, it's more about individuals and trying to progress as individuals. People want moves away, or boys kind of just being there because they're seeing their careers out, but they're not really caring about the money. But people think, obviously, we get money gets funded in and we get fortunes, which is what it is about to say. But no, it's really a family. I mean, everyone looks after each other. We're all really close. Us, the backroom staff, the board, everyone, the fans, you know yourself, Franco. It's like, it's more of a family than any club I've been at. And
good to hear.
Just the standards of the clubs, like you're talking. I've not been in since a full time, so it's got the right atmosphere and I don't see it changing.
Glad to hear you're enjoying it. Well, anyway, well done on your winning goal. Anyway, mate, we'll speak, catch up with you soon.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, John.